even with mistakes, there's very few competitors out there right now that could be